In this video, I want to show you how to install QGIS2Web plugin. QGIS2Web plugin is a powerful tool for creating interactive web maps directly from QGIS project. It simplifies the process of exporting GIS data into web-friendly formats that allow users to generate responsive maps using popular libraries like leaflets and open layers. So I want to show you how to install it in QGIS. To do that, open your QGIS, come to plugin, click on manage and install plugin. So when it opens, come to all and click on this search bar and search for QGIS2Web. There is it, click on it and you will see install. Click on install. So in few seconds, it will be installed. The plugin is installed successfully. So we can now close this page. Now let's go through the interface of the plugin. After installation, if you come to plugins and you can't find it here, any plugins at all you install and you come to plugin and you can't find it here, so come here, just right click and enable this plugins toolbar. Enable it. Once you enable it, okay, this is my plugin toolbar here. So for instance, the QGIS2Web I installed, this is the icon. I can click on it, it will open it. So this is the interface. And if you look here, we have layer and groups, we have appearance, we have export options, and we have settings here. So here you have option of open layer, and we have leaflets here, and you have export here to export your map finally to web formats. So in the next video, we'll be looking at how to use it to create an interactive web map. Thank you for watching.